Our enemies.
Oh, sorry. It's just you look so evil and you sold people all those cursed objects and stuff.
Well, what do they expect when they buy things from the back of a van?
Meh, fair point. Anyway, what were you saying?
The secret is not a game. And the secret to beat the game is to beat the game.
What?
The console is the enemy.
Oh, inverted paradox. The enemy within. So the name actually meant something. Makes sense because we're playing the game in real life and the enemy is... We take it on, hand to hand. Hi-ya!
Aren't you supposed to actually hit it?
I'm not touching that with my bare hands. I don't know where its tentacles have been.
Wait, what happens in this game if we perish?
Guess we perish in the real world, too! Or worse, we'll have to restart the whole game from the beginning.
Cares about the credits.
Congratulations, you completed the game at 89%.
Yay! What do you mean 89%?
Do you want to start a new game?
No!